Alright, baby, here's your chance to try to get these right here for $10 that are paying that retail price. Also, we get to see that all the retail sneakers that's usually hot these days, we can't even get no more through all the bots and stuff out there. Well, this sneaker right here is more like you waiting for it to go on sale, but it's a nice little summer shoe and a nice little spring shoe. LeBron the king of basketball, you know, that's up for debate, but I think in my opinion he is. But let's get it right here. These right here, I don't know if that's that South Miami Beach type flavor. It could be. I think that's exactly what it is. And we trying to get these puppies right here for $10, 17 entries. That's all we need. We capping it there. I won't make no extra dough, but at least I made it where your chances from 0 to 17 on your odds. So 0 out of 17 is your odds to get this for $10. That's it. You battling against 16 other people to try to get these shoes right here for $10. Once you receive the shoe, the winner, you know, you make a video, 3 to 4 minutes, put it on, review, no music. Then you send it to me and I will go ahead and put it on my channel and show everybody the winner in your video. Peace. Let's get it. LeBron for $10. No retail shit. Peace. No retail price.